Ngayon, nandito tayo sa styling section. Ang mission natin today is to find a graduation inspiration.
But before anything else, we want to ask you muna, ano bang style mo? What do you really want to wear? And ano ba yung sinusuot mo sa school?
Ang prepare ko po madalas is naka-dress po ako o kaya naka-pants po ako kasi yun lang din naman po yung required sa school. Ganun po.
So you're comfortable wearing sleeveless, dresses?
Yes po.
Ayan. So anything okay sa'yo?
Yes po.
Ayan, palaban.
Gusto
palaban siya. Okay, noted on that. So ngayon, meron kaming ilang outfits na we will take into consideration for your graduation. Pero mamaya, meron pa kaming feeling namin perfect outfit for you. But we just want to help you and give you tips kung anong dapat suotin mo talaga.
Okay ba?
Yes.
So first, syempre graduation ceremony. Find an outfit na classy and sexy na cute and stylish at the same time kasi you might not have time to change in between your ceremony.
Exactly.
Kasi syempre may dinner pa kayo afterwards.
Gusto mo, picture taking pa.
Diba? Oo. So pag tinanggal mo kaagad yung toga mo, ready to go ka na and you won't even think about what outfit pa you have to wear.
And speaking of toga, dapat you want something very sleek inside.
Mm-hmm.
Kasi syempre nagutoga ka, and if you wear something bulky, you might look bigger and you don't want that to happen on the pictures, diba? So wear something sleek.
Sleek and syempre shoes.
Yes!
Shoes. Importante yung shoes ah, kasi syempre pag graduation ceremony, nakatayo ka.
Oh.
Diba? Or may kakausapin mo yung guests after the ceremony and you don't want naman sumakit yung paa mo. So find a shoes na 2 to 3 inches lang kasi pag nag-stiletto ka rin na sobrang taas, baka hindi maging appropriate sa event.
Unless sanay ka na.
Unless sanay ka na, oo.
And I would suggest na you would not go for ballet flats or sandals lang kasi it's your graduation day, you only graduate once. Unless pag master's ka pa, and then doctor's ka pa. So you want it to be memorable, you want to be stylish, you want to have nice photos. So I recommend something na maganda, stylish, tapos kasi kung may takong, it lifts your body up.
Mm-hmm.
Tapos
yes,
may energy ka
diba?
Na may aura.
Mas parang nagiging confident
yes,
ka.
Po.
Yes.
Tama. And now we have outfits sa mga gusto nang ipakita sa'yo from our tips. So, this is the first outfit. This is very cute, very appropriate. So, hindi na siya ganun ka-loose pag sinuot mo, mm-hmm. Diba? And pag alis mo, ready ka nang umalis with your family. Hindi mo na iisipin yung outfit mo after the ceremony. So, would you wear something like this?
Yes po. Lalo
okay,
na yung tela niya, ang ganda.
Oo, mm-hmm. Hindi siya nice. Mainit, comfortable. At least alam namin, you're game to wear sleeveless and mm-hmm. ganitong mga cut.
Flowy
diba?
Din siya.
Mm-hmm. Ikaw, Thia, ano bang naiisip mong outfit?
Ito.
Ooh, red.
Yes.
Ayan.
Chinese New Year.
Ito kasi, it's sleek. Tapos, it forms your body.
Tapos when you, di ba, yung toga, it's maluwag. So when you remove this, parang magulat yung mga tao, ay, sexy pala.
Tsaka pansin mo, semi-formal siya.
Yes.
So gusto mo rin talaga na appropriate sa event na pupuntahan. And ma-feel mo din talaga yung ceremony, di ba? So na-imagine mo na ba yung self mo na you look fresh, yung aura mo iba pagdating ng graduation day mo?
Yes po, na-imagine ko na.
Na-imagine mo na
yes
heels
po.
Ka, yung toga mo.
Talagang bongga po.
Oh, bongga.
Yeah, okay. And Angela, may third options pa kami, but we will reveal that later kasi we want to surprise everyone.
Oo, at kasabay
yes.
Nun, meron din tayong hair makeover. At ang gagawa dyan, isang napakagaling na hairstylist sa pagbabalik yan ng Glow Up.
Hello po mga kapuso, this is Alden Richards at gusto niyo po bang ma-entertain ang mga cute at talented kids? Just subscribe to GMA Network's official YouTube channel.